Teaspoons.
Teaspoons of ginger. Then you mix. Then you put in 2 eggs. Then you put in 1/3 of oil. Then you put in molasses.
How much?
2 cups.
1/2.
1/2 of molasses.
Don't let it fill.
And then you mix.
And then what do you do?
Then you put it in the
fridge. No! Let it spill.
Okay, it's ready. Now what do you do with the dough?
Take it out. Then you take out the dough and roll it. Then you cut the gingerbread in. Then
you bake it for.
You put them in the oven. Bake them for
10 minutes.
10 minutes, and then you take them out, and you got a gingerbread cookie.
Okay, show us one.